Hi, everyone. This is the guest walkthrough for May 11th. I'm Philip Newman. This is Everything is Free by Bill Murphy. And this is an arrow Sudoku. Normal Sudoku rules apply, 1 to 9 in each row, column, and 3x3 box. Additionally, we have arrows in the grid. And some of these arrows have a circle. So wherever we have a circle, the cells on the arrow sum to the digit in the circle. Some of them are pills. So instead of a single digit total, we have a two digit total. And these are read left to right or top to bottom. So the sum of these two cells equals this two digit number. Those are the rules. And we can immediately fill in the two digit totals because all of them are two cell arrows. And the highest we can have on a two cell arrow, even with repeats, is 9 and 9, which is 18. So we're never going to get above something starting with 1. So these are all 1. And now 3 of these have givens on the arrows. So to make 12 with an 8, we need 4. To make 13 with a 7, we need 6. To make 15 with a 9, we need 6. And we'll come back to the last one. All right, the 5, there are two ways to make 5. 1 and 4 we can't do because there's 4 in the box. So it has to be 2 and 3. There's a 2 to disambiguate that. The 8 has to be 1 and 7 because it can't be 2, 6. It can't be 3, 5. We know the order here. We could also have gotten that 1 just by Sudoku. That was the only place for 1 in the box. So that's 1, 7. Again, we can do a 1 there by Sudoku, so that's going to give us 5 to make 6. And then here, we can't have 1, 6 to make 7. We also can't have 5 on this arrow, so we can't do 2, 5. So this has to be 3, 4. This 7 can't be 1, 6 because of these 6s. I don't think we can rule out 2, 5 yet, so let's look at the 6 first. So this could be 1, 5 in this order, this could be 2, 4 in this order. We can't resolve that directly. Where does 1 go in the box? It has to go in one of these cells. Can't go here for multiple reasons. There's a 1 there. Also, we can't make 14 with a 1 here. We need 13 here. It also can't go here, though, because we said this 7 can't be 1, 6. A 1 here would require a 6 here, and that would break. So the only place for 1 is actually here. And that means this 7 can't be 2, 5 now. So this is 3, 4. And the 14 here is now resolved. It can't be 5, 9. Can't be 7, 7, even if it could repeat. So this is 6 and 8. And now we're left with classic Sudoku. Down here we need 2 and 9. So that's a 9, that's a 2. Up here we need 9 and 5. All right here. Let's see it. 1 we can probably, yeah, we can put a 1 here. 1 can't go in these cells. And the 1 is going to have to go in the center in the central box, and that's all the 1s. These are 2, 5, and 9. There's a 5 and 9 here. 2 there, 5, 9 here. Here we have 2 and 9. Can't do those yet. Here we have 3, 4, 6. And we have 4, 6 here, so that's a 3. 6 here means this is 4, 6. These are 5, 7, and 8. We have 5 and 7 here. We have a 7 here. And that 5 resolves 9 and the other digits in boxes 5 and 6. These are 2 and 3, and these are 4 and 8. Finish the row in the box. Alright, this column, these can't be 3, and this can't be 3. So this is the only place for 3 in the column. 6 can't go here or here. So this is 6. These are 2, 9. Don't know the order of those yet. Here, this can't be 5, and we have a 5 down here. So this is 5. These can't be 4, so this is 4. And then we are left with 3 and 8. Across here, we need 2, 7, and 9. 2 and 9 are here, so this is 7. 9. Here, we need 2, 5, 8, 9. This must be 8. And then the only place for 5 is here, so this is 2, 9. That leaves us 6 in the box, 4 up here. These are 7 and 8 down here. And then 2, 7, 9. So this has to be our 9, 7, 2. That's going to resolve all of our 2. That 2 gives us 3 and 2 here. Now in this column, we need 4, 7, and 8. So that's 8. That gives us 3, 8. This is 4 and 7. And now 6 and 9 and 3. Finish off. And that's the solution. Hope you enjoyed that. Let us know how you did in the comments, and I will see you next time.